All right, kids, take note. Don't do this at home. But if you did, you'd be a badass mother. Calvin Graham was a seventh grader in 1942 who really hated this Hitler guy he kept hearing about in school. And he started thinking that an upcoming spelling test probably wasn't as important as kicking some Nazi ass. The only problem was, they didn't allow 11-year-olds to fight in wars. It was a bullshit rule, he thought, but he had a plan. He started shaving so he could build up some stubble. This kid's a little punk. He practiced talking deep, put on his older brother's suit and fedora, forged his mother's signature, and headed to the recruiting office. He did not look 17, but with the war in full swing, they didn't have time to argue with a kid who they thought was maybe 15 and just trying to enlist early. Graham told his mother he was going to visit some relatives and headed to San Diego for basic training. In August of 1942, he became the youngest service member the U.S. Navy has ever had at 12 years old. He was soon assigned to serve on the USS South Dakota. In Guadalcanal, the South Dakota took on 8 Japanese destroyers like a rabid Tasmanian devil cornered in a room. Graham had just quietly celebrated his 13th birthday and was manning a gun while they were able to take out 3 of the enemy ships. But the 4th ship caught them in the spotlight and gave them the business. The South Dakota took 42 hits, and one of them shot shrapnel right through Graham's jaw and mouth. Hot metal shot out the back of his head as he fell 3 stories through the superstructure of the ship. He was dazed and bleeding on the deck without most of his teeth, but he was alive. He was so relieved that the explosion hadn't killed him that he spent all night aiding the wounded and shouting encouragement to his men. He helped so many men and kicked so much ass as a 13-year-old seaman that his mother recognized him in a newsreel and told the Navy his real age. All the fun of war came to a screeching halt for him as he was hauled off to the brig. He was stripped of his medals, denied an honor roll discharge, and went back to grade school and dropped out. At 14, he got married. At 15, he had a kid. And at 17, he got divorced and joined the United States Marine Corps, but was kicked out due to injury. It wasn't until 1994 that the U.S. Navy reinstated his Purple Heart, 2 years after his death. Kids. Good night.